communities. Don't you think harmony is a key factor? Living together in peaceful harmony isn't as easy as it seems. The native red Indians had that experience when the settlers came to the Americas and took control. But the Navajos keep their culture alive through the expression of movement of body, which connects them to the Native American heritage.